Good afternoon, folks. Hey, what you're going to watch here is we're zipping through a few driveways with my new setup, 80-inch inverted snowblower. And I could zip through these two houses in about 3 minutes each. So this video where we're snowblowing is literally 6 minutes until I go into some in-depth review of the machine and that sort of thing. So, hey, watch and enjoy. Thank you. machine I'm running is a brand new 2019 4066R from LDO in Moorhead, Minnesota. I'm running a 712 Agrimaxx MetalPless plow on the front in an 80-inch Cyclone Pronovost blower in the back. I've added lots of LED lights. I've replaced all the lights in the factory lights with LED lights, the bulbs with LED bulbs. I've added light bars on the top. I can't stand not seeing in the middle of the night when we're out snow blowing and plowing. So she's a beaut. She sounds like it. So far it's been really good. No complaints yet. So the MetalPless controller is using the joystick control for the loader. So you use a little button there to pick which wing you want to slide up and down. You go left and right to open and close the wings, and then without pressing the button, you can angle the whole blade left and right if you just use it. And then up and down makes sense. Little finesse to get it to work right. I added the downforce kit for the snowblower. So what that does is add 500 pounds of downforce to the three-point hitch. Some people are having issues with scraping, and I think this solves it. I mean, it's pretty darn good for what I have, so. This year we invested in some Toro 821C push snowblowers, and I'll never go back to a two-stage push snowblower again. These things have so much power. As you can see here, we're gobbling up 14-inch drifts or so, and we're just flying through it. I mean, yeah, sure, it's sped up 10x, but hey, who's counting, right?